Good morning, my dear students. So in this PPT, I am going to tell you about the Motor Vehicle Act since from 1988 to 2019. Okay, so this topic will come under Module 5. So if you want to move a vehicle in a public road or a government sector road or land, you have to maintain some rules and regulations. So today in this class, I am going to explain about all those things. Okay, so that is the overall about the brief overall about this rules regulation following the traffic signals rules. Okay, so this is about the Motor Vehicle Act. Okay, so let me understand what is Motor Vehicle Act in 2019. So it is started in the 1988. Now today we are reaching 2020. Okay, so in between this that every year they are changing the rules and regulation. Okay, so the definition says the Water Motor Vehicle Act means, so the Motor Vehicle Amendment Act 2019 state the children above 4 years should wear a protective head gear. Okay, so all are be there in 4 years above, the 4 year person should wear a protective head gear if you want, he is moving in a car or somewhere. Okay, so if you want to run a vehicle or if you want to, a 4 year person or a kid person, if you sitting in a car or somewhere sitting, is means you have to use a protective head gear. So that the rules has come in this 2019 year. Okay, so that act has implemented central government department. Okay, so according to the new Motor Vehicle Act, you can be penalized an amount of 1,000 rupees or for up to a 3 months for the first time you are caught driving in following the rules and regulation of the vehicle. Okay, so for the medium passenger or good vehicles and subsequent office, it is an offense. So the penalty can be between 1,000 to 4,000 rupees. Okay, so if you are not following any penalties, so you have to, the central government has been put a penalty about for 2,000, and medium passenger it is between 2,000 to 4,000. You remember this. Okay, so why do we need Motor Vehicle Act? Suppose if you are not maintaining a Motor Vehicle Act or you are not following this act, means there is so many of accidents will be happen, and rules regulation you should not follow, means again there is a huge traffic will come into picture. Okay, so it means the new Motor Vehicle Act 2019 has increased the fine of driving error and the traffic violence. Okay, so that some the changes brought while driving and even the traffic rules and regulation. Okay, now so the step has been in the hope to reduce the number of accident caused due to the road rash and the traffic rules violence. Okay, so to come to study this, by using this technique, if you are not following means you can reduce the number of accident. Okay, so like this, the next question is, how many sections are in the Motor Vehicle Act? So the normally there are 18 sections will be there. So it had 18 sections, and it gave the local government and the responsibilities of the registering the and licensing the vehicle and motorist and enforcing the rules and regulation. It was replaced by a Motor Vehicle Act 1939, which came into force in the 1940. Okay, so if you want to run a vehicle or if you want to move a vehicle, means you should have a proper license. Okay, now that also you have to maintain, and vehicle registration okay, now document should be there, then only we can go and ride the vehicle. Okay, so what is the new Vehicle Act in 2019? So what is the new implemented in this last year? Okay, so Motor Vehicle that is in Act 2019 is being implemented in the country since September 1, 2019. This new act has increased the fine for money offense to check the road accident and improve the road safety in the country. Okay, now driving without driving license will be fined as a 5,000 rupees instead of 500 rupees. Okay, so earlier if you are not driving without license, we have to pay a penalty of 5,000 rupees. Okay, so before it is 500 will be there. So many rules and regulations have changes, and recently last year, even if you without helmet if you drive, means again some penalty will be there. If you don't have driving license also, you have some penalty will be there, and drink and drive, that also very huge penalty will be there, around 10k. okay, now so these are some new changes brought in the year of 2019, so decided by the central government. Okay, the automotive department of central government. Okay, what is the fine for driving without PUC? Okay, what is the penalty for not having the pollution certificate? So if the vehicle does not have any solution, that is a pollution certificate also, you have to pay the penalty. Okay, a vehicle not carrying a valid PUC certificate is liable to prosecuted under the section 192 of the Motor Vehicle Act. The violence of the PU norms invite the penalty of the rest of rupees of 10,000 rupees. Okay, if you are not a proper registered license will be not there, vehicle document will be not there, means according to the Motor Vehicle Act, central government decided to pay the penalty of rupees 10,000 rupees, and they will seize your bike also at the same time. Okay, can you use car after 15 years? So this is a question in the money senior mind. Okay, so as per the norms, cars that are older than 15 years cannot be used. Okay, so that should not be used again on the road. Okay, though they can be transferred to a new state of the re-registration, it is hassle, or instead of one can be scrap the car. Okay, the car owner have the option to sell or transfer the their vehicles to the neighbor state before the registration certificate RC expires. Okay, so even if you that is a not that is not possible to run the vehicle after 15 years, but you can re-registration should be there for the that particular car. Okay, and also you can they told no that sell, you can sell that car without any high level demand. Okay, that proper on that year or whatever that car cost will be there, you can transfer or you can sell that car. Okay, so that is about the after older car. Okay, and while moving on a road, public road or government road, you should to follow the traffic rules and regulations. This is very very important. So maintain, what are the means? First one is to maintain a safe distance from the vehicle in front of you. You have to maintain the two vehicle distance. Okay, and do not cut off their vehicle, so should not be any touches. Okay, keep your eyes on the road only. You should not be see either side, back side, or you should not talk any relatives in the sitting in the car. Okay, and do not stop or park on the expressway. Okay, even if you go highway road with a high speed, you should not stop suddenly. You come to side, then you go on slowly stop. Okay, so that is also there is a rules is there. And do not drive on the shoulder. Okay, so some driver will run their cars only the using the shoulder. That is a like they are not hold properly the steering system. Okay, so that should not be do. Okay, leave passing lanes open. Okay, leave the passing lanes open. Okay, so always if you are going very slow, means give some space to the next behind your vehicle, those who are coming. Okay, give the side. Okay, so that is also rules is there. And expressway are on the one way traffic. Express way are one way traffic. Okay, so even if you go one way traffic, means you can go one little fast. Okay, so these are the rules and regulation also there. And apart from this also, there every highway road there is some rules regulation board will be fixed, so you should follow that also. Okay, so these all are come under Motor Vehicle Act. Okay, so when was Motor Vehicle Act passed? Okay, so since from 1966 it has come into existence in the central government. It is automotive department sector. So both the act were passed by the Congress and signed by the President Lyndon Johnson in 1969. By 1965, automobile accident had become the leading causes of death of Americans under the age of 44. So before this, there is a lot of accident will be happen in the American and died even the below age people also. Okay, so to avoid this, the Motor Vehicle Act has come into existence. Okay, so there first it is signed by the President, that is a Lyndon Johnson. Okay, so second question is, can traffic police take the keys? If you are not following rules regulation, means whether the traffic police have authority to take the keys or not. Okay, the traffic police will not force you to out of the vehicle or take away your car keys, but the traffic police should have an e-challenge machine or a challenge book to fine you. The cop is not allowed to impose a fine without this. In case of you have violated the law and have been arrested, you will be taken a police station. Okay, now the traffic police don't have power to take your key, but that fellow is having some channel, some machine should be there. That due penalty will be given. You have to pay amount whatever that he is assigned you. Okay, but if you are not following the traffic police, if you are opposite to that person, there is a chance there is a law will be there. Okay, now they can arrest you and they will surrender you to the police station. Should not do all those things. Okay, either use the correct proper documentation and license you can write, and he should not any power to take the key. If you are against him, then there is a chance of arresting you in the police custody. Okay, so next, what are the rules? If any, that is the penalty rules. Okay, na? So important section of the motor vehicle in the 1998. Okay, here I taken the three. So offense, conductor conduct refuse to give the ticket up to a less of 500 rupees. If you are going in a bus, if for example you are not taken any ticket, then you have to pay the fine of rupees 500 rupees if the checking people are came. Okay, second, by carrying anything which hamper the driver. Okay, so the first fine is rough 100 rupees, second fine is 300 rupees. Okay, now so this also fine will be there. And triple riding, so if you are but normally in the vehicles we are going to allow only the two persons, but some rare cases if you are going to ride three person, there is amount of rupees penalty rupees is 300 rupees. Okay, now we have to pay, that's it, nothing, no Mercedes, no chance. Okay, so these are some of the Motor Vehicle Act in the 1988, but nowadays the rules has been changed. So okay, now so next, So who can drive government vehicles? Okay, so there is classified has done. Okay, so who can drive the government vehicle? Which person we can write? Okay, so here the now first one is the number of person under the age of 18 years shall drive a motor vehicle in a public place. So below 18 you should not run any vehicle in the public. Okay, and provided that a motorcycle with an engine capacity not exceed 550 cc, okay, may be driven in a public place in a person by a person after attaining the age of 16 years. Okay, so a minimum age to run the vehicle is 18 years, that you have to remember. Okay, now government vehicle, you can take any vehicle. Okay, next one is what are the rules for the traffic police? Okay, what are the rules of traffic police? A traffic police are required to carry a channel book. So always a traffic police can have a channel book. Okay, now that is penalty book in order to penalize you. Okay, now without having of this, police cannot be penalize you. And second one is, if you have stopped by a traffic police, usually the first thing is that you must stop your vehicle and produce a document required by the officer. Okay, if you are not able to unable to show your documents, means they will give a penalty channel book, that is they will give some receipt, you have to go and pay the amount. If you are if you don't want, that means you can produce a document, there is no need of fighting against the traffic police. Okay, apart from this, some rules has brought existence into the since in the Motor Vehicle Act from 1998 to 2019. So first one is a hit and run. Okay, some people will be there, some vehicle will be there, they will hit and they will go and hit the some person, and they will suddenly they will go to home. Okay, run away fast. Okay, for that there is a rule in the automotive, in the motor vehicle, some benefit will be there, that is cashless treatment. Suddenly if a person come and hit a person, then he suddenly run away, or he cannot we cannot catch him, means suddenly on the spot only we can take them accident person to the hospital. We have some treatment, that is a motor vehicle, they have cashless treatment. Whatever that cash will be there, the government will, this motor vehicle will be given. Okay, now that will be, that person will give to that hospital owner. Okay, so that is the one chance will be there. Again, compensation. So if that, again, second one is a compensation also there. If the charges become 2 lakh rupees, there is a chances of paying 1.5 lakh rupees to government, then 50 lakh rupees to this, the accident person, there is a chance will be there. Okay, so that is the first hit and run. Okay, now, so these are the some, you should remember this, but nowadays many people don't know. Okay, so cashless treatment and compensation. Okay, second one is the penalties. Okay, I explained what in the before also, drive and drink and drive. Driver drink and drive. Okay, so even a person drink and drive, there is a penalty will be there. Okay, na? So they have to give some penalty. And not only driver, and the manufacturer. Okay, something in a vehicle, something manufacturer, that is defense will be there. There is violence will be there, means manufacturer people, the company people will also have to pay the some penalty. Okay, and contractor also. Suppose if a road is not proper, within short period it will get collapse, means the contractor person have to, again there is a chance of doing penalties on that contractor persons also. Okay, next, compulsory insurance for all the road user. So it is a very must, every vehicle should have insurance. Okay, now, so you have to, along with you have to take the document also. Okay, and a good smart answer. Okay, so here is thing, but some people will be there, so they voluntarily come and they will take you to the hospital and they will pay. Okay, but they don't want anything from the government or something, that voluntarily they are coming, that is a good manner, that is a good humanity people. Okay, so that is about the good summer intents. Okay, so natural transportation advice, some you have to follow the natural transportation rules regulation. Okay, now advice, they will give the advice while driving lessons, when you are going to learn the driving lessons committee will give the some advice that you have to follow. Road safety boards. Okay, so in highway, national highway, so there is a some safety board will be there in highway, so you should follow up according to the board. If you are not following, again they have to penalize. Okay, recall of vehicles. Okay, something in the vehicle, something violent, so proper not fixed, that is a vehicle is not properly manufactured, means there is a chance of transferring the vehicle to the company and you can take the new one. Okay, now that is a exchange of. Okay, so sometime if steering system is not proper fixed, means you have right to complain to the that manufacturer vehicle. Okay, so they can replaceable. Okay, so that is also possible, that is called the recall of vehicles. Okay, aggregators license by the IT Act. So every person should have a license while going to ride your bike or to move the vehicle in a public road, public sector. Okay, so these are the some 8 rules regulations come existence into the this act. Okay. Next one is educational functional institute. Okay. Here so is some of the rules regulations will be there. So educational institute buses will be there. It is an omni bus which is owned by a college, schools or other educational institute and used solely for the purpose of transporting students or staff by the educational institution connection within any of its activity. Okay, so, even if educational bus, they have some rules and regulation. Okay, now fares also there here. Okay, now it include the some payable for a season ticket. Okay, without ticket you should not move. Okay, now that is about the fare. Okay, goods is also there. Even if a private sector should not take any carriage luggage. Okay, now second one is a good carriage. Some vehicle is there belongs to only the carriage transportation. Okay, so gross vehicle weight. Okay, some we cannot so some heavy weighted will be there. So that type of vehicle is, we have to take lessons from the certified committee people or the lessons committee board. Okay, heavy good vehicle same. So heavy passenger motor vehicle also there, that is a truck, transport lorry. So should not before traveling you should take the lessons from government. Okay, so here invalid carriage will be there. Okay, now these are the some different, that is different vehicle, a motor vehicle specially designed and constructed and merely adapted for the use of person suffering from the some physical handicap. So that person's different vehicle will be there. Okay, so these are the some of the maxi cab. So different position I told you here, medium goods vehicle. Okay, medium passenger motor vehicle. Okay, now these are the rules regulation for the running the vehicle on the road sector. Okay, I think I hope you understand this. Okay, and again same here, private service vehicle, public place. Okay, and I explain same here, is there. I think I explained this detail. I hope you understand this. Thank you very much. Oh, this question is very very important for the point of examination. Okay, thank you.